Hi, I am Jeffrey Heslin from grade 8th A. Today we are going to see about Hiroshima Day.
Hiroshima Day is observed on August 6th annually. It is when an American Enola Gay bomber dropped a nuclear bomb on the Japanese city of Hiroshima. Have you ever thought you will see a light on the sky and sometimes later it will touch the ground and blast? That's what happened to Hiroshima. Just think you have time traveled and you are an American. You are now hearing a radio which is broadcasting the live session of the bombing. It was at the time of World War II. America has defeated many countries and many more surrendered, but Japan didn't. So the Americans used a nuclear weapon. Two nuclear weapons was used on Japan. The first one was called the Little Boy. The former American President Harry S. Truman wanted to invade Japan, but his advisors warned him that any attempt to invade Japan would result in horrific American casualties. So he ordered a new weapon to be used, and it was the nuclear bomb. This is the photo of a post-war little boy model. This is the photo of Hiroshima before and after the bomb. This is the tricycle of a 3-year-old boy named Shinichi Tetsutani. He died in the blast, but his cycle survived. This is the shadow of a man who was just 260 meters away from the hypocenter of the blast. He was sitting at the entrance of a bank. We all know that nuclear weapons create a lot of destruction. Many countries now have the access to nuclear weapons. So we need to oppose the use of nuclear weapons in warfare.
The atomic bomb survivors cannot wait for another 50 years. Their highest hope is to see the abolition of nuclear weapons within their own lifetime. It is a steep climb to this goal, but one from which we must never relent. Thank you.